1.
I'm here outside the College Football Hall of Fame, where after a sudden retirement in January, legendary head coach Nick Saban is wasting no time in being inducted into the College Football Hall of Fame in 2025. Joining himself on the ballot is his first Heisman Trophy winning running back, Mark Ingram, cementing themselves in college football legacy forever as members of the College Football Hall of Fame.